jumped out and into Rapunzel's arms. Soon, Daisy and Rapunzel were the best of friends. They are both energetic, and together they enjoy fun activities, like painting in the garden and dancing in the village.